central chamber's open. Get your ass down there, Marianne.
Lily.
Thomas. You are here. I can feel it. Vitamins, antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills. Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites. Don't do this to me. Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare. Busted open. From the inside. Shit. Too much power. Shit. Too much power. Let there be light. Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps.
Your light, it shines so strong.
This was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back?
Why can't we run? Why can't we fade away?
Your light shows me the way, leads me astray to a place where
was definitely she'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dolls and unicorns.
Why?
Quite the selection.
Why can't
so she could doll herself up with no one to see her. Maybe he meant well, but somehow this just feels sadistic. Little windows in the world. Something is. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text. Imagine being locked up in this place, having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out. You don't deserve this. The whole room is lined.
I will be there, I swear. So we run, we hide. So deep inside, we fade
away. Nice decor. Very minimalist. Huh. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently. If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side. Better get to it, Alice. Okay. Here's one. So far, so good. Another one. This should be enough. Let's make magic happen. And there it was. The moment we finally met. Wait. You're the other one. The spirit. But the hound. I thought you were gone.
Gone? No, no. Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I don't know. For the first time in my life, I don't feel his presence. I've been away for so long. Could you stay for a moment? Tell me how all this started.
Thank you. It all starts with a dead girl. What about Lily? Did my father...
No. He couldn't have. He wouldn't. He loved her too much. Both of you.
So, what happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. It only exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. It's the only place he could feel. Separated from his powers. From me. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. It was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
As long as I can.
I'm not leaving you.
Sorry.
No. is it. The place from my dream. I've walked this path 1,000 times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different. Close. I can feel it. I can feel it so clearly now.
More pieces left on the floor. Drawn to light once more. I step outside. I shut the door. I go into shining star one more scars out of place and time searching for ties that may yet find and so I step beyond the night to
Lillian, I've been waiting for you, little sister. Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. That day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. The part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster? But why?
Save you. It helped us escape the flames, but in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour, to destroy, to kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died so that we could live. And because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster, it got out. And now you're here. You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate. And the dream.
The dream? But all I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. It's not the past you see. The dream. It's what I want to happen.
What?
It all ends in me.
But no. No!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But you're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
But Leanne, I can't. Please, don't make me do this.
It's the only way to destroy it. To prevent further bloodshed.
Lily?
Marianne? What's going on?
Skin suit. Now too soon. Constricting. Almost gone, not dark yet, but it's getting there.
There is another way.
Marianne. No!
What is she doing? It's just nothing!
It's like you said. I'm your only chance. Aren't I? You need me. A medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please. I don't want this.
Maybe it's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all.
No! Stop
it! Don't do this!
Please, sister. Set me free.
No! Stay back. Stay back!
All in this to me. It has to be. It has to be you. You never stop.
You finish this.
Only you can end this.
You can't always save everyone, Butterfly.
It all starts with a dead girl.
Thank you. voices, voices deep inside me keep calling, they're calling. Voices, voices deep within me, they tease me. Why can't I break free? Voices all around me whisper to me, someone make them go away. Voices walk beside me, hide behind me, please make them go away. Someday I'll find my own way, won't look back on all this pain and sorrow. Some way there'll be a new day, and the road before me I will follow. Voices in my head echo all that's left unsaid from the dead. They said, keep ringing in my head, and these voices in my soul know that I'm not in control. Let me go. Let go. No one ever has to know. Crying tears in isolation.
Voices in my head.